Hello, this is Andrew Harwich here, and thank you for your interest in my compositions. This video segment features the piece entitled Blue Sombrero, and it is perhaps the toughest Latin number in the book, and it features this ostinato pattern in the left hand, which is so typical of so many Latin numbers. When you play these repeated chords, don't hammer them out. And it'd be nice to vary the volume a little bit in those. So you could do a little crescendo just to make them a little bit interesting. Always boring to just do the same thing every time on it, on a passage like that. And it should have sort of a laid-back sound like you just heard here. And a lot of these numbers are fun to play on keyboards if you pick an appropriate Latin rhythm. I'm not sure, but I think a bossa nova might be a nice rhythm accompaniment to play with this one. And otherwise, this piece is rather straightforward, and I hope you have a lot of fun playing it.